How long were you and Clay separated?
We weren't officially separated, but you asked him to leave. I thought some time apart would help. Did you two have a fight? Yes.
Okay, can you tell us what it was about?
It's not easy being married to a SEAL. He was always away on some deployment, and I never knew when he was going to come back or if. And I couldn't just sit around here and wait. So you took a job to keep busy?
Yes.
Waiting tables.
Okay, but he did take a leave from the Navy to come back here and work on the marriage, right?
I never asked him to do that. Being a SEAL was the one thing he loved.
More than you?
I'm sorry, I didn't even offer you coffee.
I'm fine, thank you.
Marissa, can I ask you, was there someone else?
Clay was convinced that I was having an affair with my boss at the grill.
Were you?
No. But he wanted to believe there was a reason why our marriage wasn't working. And the truth was, I had fallen out of love with him.
Did you tell him that?
He took it pretty hard.
Hmm.
We're gonna need your boss's name.
It's Nick Drayton.
Thank you.